Justin Ashley for the number 7 spot, trying to stop it. So as wild as the first couple of days of qualifying were, no question about it, everybody got